Alex Weaver here with breaking news out of the NASCAR Cup Series.
Hendrick Motorsports has announced that Chase Elliott, who fractured his tibia last week snowboarding in Colorado, will again be out this weekend at Phoenix Raceway and is expected to miss approximately 6 weeks. Josh Berry, who filled in for Elliott at Las Vegas, has been tapped to drive the number 9 for all oval races in the interim, while Jordan Taylor will pilot the number 9 at COTA. For more information, log on to NASCAR.com.